This is Sydney Thomas. At 18 months old, she was diagnosed with type 1 diabetes. Today, she's a pro at managing it. This is Mark Atkinson. At UF Health, he's finding ways to prevent and even cure diabetes. Mark's work is shedding new light on Sydney's disease, even if she never knows it. And it's invisible connections like these that help us move medicine forward with every patient we serve.